Number two, Cleveland Congresswoman Marcia Fudge was formally introduced today as President-elect Joe Biden's nominee to head the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development. Biden cited Fudge's experience not just in Congress, but also as the former mayor of Warrensville Heights, among her qualifications for being able to understand the challenges and solutions of her department at a local level. And number